Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Stephanie Bree. This is Buddy Kins. Full name, Johnny. Buddy Kins Cage. My last name, I'm not spoiling it. He's my baby. And he wants to sit on my the arm of my chair and participate in the production of the video. So here he is. So everybody say hi to Buddy. Today I'm talking about an unknown science children's educational program media thing that you might not even remember called 321 Contact. Now, primarily, 321 Contact is sort of the, the National Geographic version of Highlights. It's basically the Science Channel in a magazine for kids, is what it is. It's science for kids. Damn good book. I used to read this magazine all the fucking time. I loved it. But it was also a very short-lived educational television program in the early to mid-80s, which is where I got my first exposure to 321 Contact. This isn't going to be an incredibly long video, because as you know, I don't usually do research into these videos, because it's just more about me musing my memories and what I remember and know off the top of my head, and pondering the, maybe if there is any cultural or historical significance to it whatsoever. So I have to be upfront with you. I was born in 82, and I'm pretty sure 321 Contact as a television show didn't last long, and I only remember barely watching it as a kid, as a very young kid, maybe 4 or 5 years old, maybe six, I don't know, and then it just sort of disappeared, and it got replaced by things like Bill Nye and Beakman's World and stuff like that. All fine programs in their own respects, which I'll probably do videos on later, but the cool thing about 321 Contact is it got me interested in learning and wanting to, getting excited to go to school and couldn't wait to learn and read books and, expand my brain, which I guess is what the point of the show was and or magazine. But I can't ramble for too long because I don't really remember the specifics. I know it had a theme song that in the back of my head I can almost make out, but not quite. It's like I kind of vaguely remember the tune, which I can't hum. But that's it. That's all I remember. So I'm going to posit a question to y'all. Do you remember 321 Contact? And if you do, was your experience with it the television program or the magazine? Stay cool.